Do you do a lot of baking? If so, listen up. The CDC has identified a popular brand of flour as a source of a multi-state salmonella outbreak. General Mills recalling 5- and 10-pound bags of its gold medal unbleached all-purpose flour, as well as its 2- and 5-pound bags of gold medal bleached all-purpose flour. The affected products have a better if used by date of March 27th and March 28th of 2024. So far, 13 people over 12 states have been sickened. Hawaii so far, not one of them. 3 people have also been hospitalized. No deaths reported. If you have this flour, throw it out or return it to the store that you bought it from. You probably know symptoms of salmonella poisoning, not pleasant. Diarrhea, fever, stomach cramps. Most people do recover without treatment.